Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So let's see. They keep putting the tot to bed. And then he needs to get some skills done. Let me grab my notes on him. So we have guitar mastered, video gaming mastered. We were working on mastering dancing. So that one would be there. So let's go do that. Oh no. I'm gonna have to buy them a vacuum cleaner. I so forgot. Earbuds. Turn on. Easy listening. Earbuds. Dance. 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 Okay. We have him set. And we're just gonna rock through the night here and hopefully master this dancing skill. Nope. Drink. Clone. Go here. You turned him off. Dance. 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 You're so close. I think it masters at 5. Yes! Alright, we got another one. Mastered dance. Alright, we got logic at level 8. We now get to get gardening to level 8. More. You know what? I'm going to use the mod for this. It's much easier. Online learning system. Online learning system, and we need gardening. Oh, I just went past it. Gardening. It's Saturday at 7. How's everybody doing? Getting some Z's. Oh, she's getting ready to get up. And we'll just zoom on through. Oh, she's up. Thinking about the fire. Okay. I'm glad you're doing that. Let's come get you around for the day instead of playing on the computer. And there goes the dust. Two left, 5 left. Okay, we gotta get them out. Oh, she entered a picky eater phase. Well, good for her. Come use your bathroom. And we need to go get a vacuum cleaner. Packs. Kits. We'll get that one. Or should we get the... No. Could be an indecisive pick a vacuum cleaner. Oh. I forgot. Needed to grab the Dustbuster. There we go. And we'll have you vacuum around. And then go here, vacuum to perfection. School Spirit Day. Vacuum to perfection. All right, kiddo. What do you need to do? Achieve level 10 motor. Play game. Go play Keyboard Commander. You got schoolwork to do? No? Did you do your online work? Let's check. Term paper. You just need to submit it. Okay, as soon as a computer is open, you can submit it. You can clean up the house today. Clean up. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash laundry. Put away laundry. Oh, well. Replace that. All right, there we go. Amber, are you getting up yet? Yes, you are. Okay. Let's get this out of your inventory. Let's open up the fridge for you. Get out the pancakes. Tell you to come grab a serving. You're getting up. Mom, you can come clean up. Okay, household is in full swing, and he's not doing gardening now. Okay. I will come outside and play. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, as they say. And how are you coming on your skill? You're on 7 halfway. Hey bro, I'm really bored. Do you want to come over and hang out for a bit? Nope. Busy learning skills. Gotta move on to the next gen. Nope, not gonna talk. I guess I'll just sit him up here with a few so I know he is good. Dang it, I quit exiting. There we go. Alright, what do you need, Amber? Amber needs a bath and that will take care of her attention. She's got stinky green stuff coming from her. So I'm gonna say, change your diaper. And give her a bubble bath. This is so cute. I know where she got red hair from, because she's the orange gen. It's orange hair. Duh. I'm a Ray. Why did I do that? Do laundry, add to washing machine. Alright, you need to get skills up. Communication, thinking, and a little bit of potty. Do you need potty? No. So thinking it is. Have fun. Sit right there. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash laundry. Replace. Clean lint tray, dry laundry. All right. What you thinking and doing? Someone said eating dirt was okay, but someone else said eating dirt will make you die. Is it okay to eat dirt? Eating dirt is really unhealthy. If you do, kids may tease you. All right, Mom. Can you teach her some manners? Parenting, teach please and thank you. We got time, we'll get it done. And I'll be kind, I'll get rid of that for you. Oh, all this stuff is going down. You need to come and drink. Glad I checked on you. Glad I checked on you. It's almost Phoenix's birthday. Crap. Oh. Well, boy got to sleep some. Have a sense bladder fell with on a lot with more than 5 toilets. Alright, drink. Come on. Alright. You need to quit playing, little one. Come up here. Go potty and go to sleep. Yep, you're good. You need to come in here and get this gardening skill. Oh yeah, it was New Year's Eve. Oh, we did a crappy New Year's Eve. Oh my god. I was so busy worrying about their skills, I forgot all about it. It was Christmas Eve. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. You don't need to eat. What you need to do is go to sleep, girl. Alright, we're gonna zoom through the night. Sorry about that, y'all. That was my get up alarm, but I'm already up, so. Lucky me. Up before the alarm. This seems like it's taking forever. Would a gardening book go faster? Yeah, it would. More read gardening 3. Okay, books it is. Get a promotion, okay? And it's the first day of spring for them. Yay! And you need some fun? Okay, let's turn on earbuds. She's like, you've been up studying again all night? Oh my gosh. Clean that up. And then vacuum to perfection. Then come up here and vacuum to perfection. Gotta get rid of the dust bunnies. Alright, and then you need to come down here and you need to submit your term paper. It's flea market time. Unload and put away. Uh, Unload and move to add to dryer, clean lint tray. Dry laundry. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash laundry. Alright, you may do as you want for the day now. Take to hamper. Do your extra credit. And one left, perfect. Come down and grab it. And then come get leftovers. And then you can clean that up. Put away. Add to dryer. Clean lint tray. Dry laundry. Replace. Mop. Get rid of that for you, and thinking it is. Clean up. Nope. You're good. You do not get to get out of this. Oh. Are you on 8? Yeah, you're on 8. You get to get out of it. So we got gardening done. Next comes fitness. Do we have a fitness book? Nope. Purchase books. Skill book. Fitness 2 and 3. I don't know which one he'd be, but we'll find out. Read fitness 2. That wasn't reading crap. There we go. Fitness isn't going up. Why not? Fitness 3. Okay, you're on 3. Got it. And you got your thinking 3, so now you need communication, so watch toddler videos. We might get to age you up today. And you need to achieve level 10 motor skills, so you're going to come out and play pirate. Today is the first day of spring. It's beautiful out. Goodbye. No, no, no. Oh, this is a busy house. Oh, dip, dip, dip. Chitty, chitty, bum, bum. Then, oh, then. Then, oh, then. Chitty, chitty, bum, bum. Then, oh, then. Can you tell I'm watching too many toddler videos? I can memorize it. Let's fast forward these people. We're just skill building. Uh-oh. She needs attention. Mom. Let's come do communication the old-fashioned way. Talk about superheroes, favorite colors, princesses. Do it again. Talk about princesses, superheroes, favorite color. Yes. All right. Now you just need to go potty. Go potty. Vacuum to perfection. Dude, read. You're so close. Go potty again. We have two cakes. And you're making something sweet. Come on, get this potty. 10 o'clock at night. You need to go to sleep. Oh, she's gonna pass out on me. Now go potty. I'm so mean. Go potty. Yay! Potty level 3! You can be aged up! Go, Amber! Alright, Mom. Pick her up. Pick her up. Oh, quit throwing a fit. Pick her up. Craving something sweet and you make garlic noodles. I don't think that was sweet, honey. Nice try. Help blow out candles, Amber.
Oh, God, red.
Okay. Help blow out candles, Amber. Go here. Everybody get in the small kitchen. He's like, I'm so excited. Yay, Amber gets to age up. Okay, she's a motor kid. And she's proper. Add birthday candles. Put it back in the fridge. Oh, little Miss Amber. She's so tired. That's okay. We're gonna fix you up. We get to put that into inventory. This can come out here to be picked up. That can go in inventory. Oh, good gracious, they got a lot of stuff in inventory. I just want your bed. Swear I had a bed. Yeah, it's right here. Oh. I was like, hello? I had a bed. Assign bed to Amber. Go sleep. What are you doing? Oh, no. That's not happening. You got skills to build tonight, dude. Nope. Alright, as soon as you get done. Yes, I'm trying to fix it. Drink your stuff. Clone object. Alright. Then you need to come here. And read fitness level 3. You're so close. And everybody else is down for the count, so... Oh, we made it through. Alright, we got fitness done. Let me mark that off the list. Okay, fitness is done. Charisma now. Nope, gonna have to buy it. That's fine. Purchase books. Skill book. Charisma. I don't remember what level he was at, so we'll just buy 2. What level are you at on charisma? 6. So you should have to read charisma level 2. All right. All right, get you some leftovers, kiddo. Final exam is in an hour. Alani starts school in an hour. Oh, you're bad off. Just drink that. Yes, I know how bad you are. Come on. Can take you a whole hour just to drink it. Good gosh. All right, you're good. Don't do that. Go clean it up. And how about cleaning this up while you're here for me? Won't let me. Great. Wonderful. Where do you think you're going? Oh, just in here. Okay. Off to school you go. And you don't have to go to school today. Off to class you go. Right, Alani, study hard, honey. Want to do something fun? I am. I'm learning. We're under needs. Skill level. Duh. Yeah, he's on six. Okay. Well, he didn't even use anything. But find me, I don't care. Alright, she confidently squeezed every bit of knowledge out of that class. Next class is when? You're done for the day? Okay. Vacuum that porch. Get the mail while you're here. Oh, we got a toy. Okay. They got enough toys. Vacuum to perfection. Vacuum to perfection. All right, do your homework real quick. And then come use and take a shower. Make sure your bathroom works. It should. Smarter, not harder. This sim will build skill faster as long as this moodlet exists. Oh. Yep. And then you can go down and get leftovers, baby girl. Mom, won't you cook some eggs and toast? All right. She's vacuuming again. Alani has returned for school. She's one of the top students. Okay, can you be aged up? You're an A student. Yes, you can. We just have to finish this. And then you can be aged up. So why don't you come out here and play? Because I think you're close. And then we can age you up today. Yep, you're close.
Sorry, though. Close at the boy.
Why don't you come out here and play?
Bobby,
and then you both can play. And we have more breakfast food. Alright, good. Alright, aspiration is completed. She can be aged up. Come make a wish. Go here. Go here. Go here. Oh, he's gotta go to work. Well, he was there at the start of it. Glutton and a slob. Oh my gosh. Okay, well. Let's see. Which one is it under? There it is. Fabulously filthy. Yeah. We will do that with you. Where did you go? Oh, you spawned outside. Okay. Mom. Add birthday yes. Candles. And do that homework. And then you can come and start working carefully. All right. Oh no. Mom, you walked right past her. Parenting, discipline, strict, yell at for making a mess. Parenting, forced to clean up mess. And eat that and take care of it. Okay, Phoenix's time on stage is winding down, and he sees the next entertainer waiting in the wings. He is about to return the microphone to the stand, and he notices a man in a business suit take a seat in the back of the club. Apart from the crowd. Instead of nursing a drink, he pulls out a notepad and seems intent on taking notes. Could this be a talent agent searching for upcoming entertainers? His mind races. Phoenix has suddenly decided has to suddenly decide if he wants to selfishly perform an encore or cede the spotlight to the next entertainer. Perform an encore, Phoenix will gain fame and get promoted in his job. Cede the spotlight, Phoenix will continue unchanged. Okay, we're going to perform an encore. And we got a promotion. I think it's comedian. Let me double check the rules here. Realize that your dream is to become a professional dancer. Quit your job, join the entertainment career. Basically, you're an indecisive oddball. Okay. We're going to go the musician route because he's already mastered the guitar skill. Got promoted to Jingle Jammer. All right. All right. Assist with project. Girl, you're doing good. Come out here and play. I interrupted you earlier. Practice typing for 4 hours. Nope. We're doing the wrong one. Practice typing. Leave out food to spoil. Oh, that's gonna be great. Living in a filthy house. What was that? Okay. Did she leave her homework on the table? Yep, she did. A few classmates of mine have been bullying me at school. Last week, they spilled milk on me in the cafeteria on purpose. Is there anything that you can do? I will talk to the principal. It's not a big deal. I'll talk to the principal, baby girl. Gotta take care of our baby, Alani. Glutton Sims can eat anything, but beware if you let them grow hungry. Celebrate Phoenix's birthday by throwing a Rocky birthday party. She gained the logic skill. And put that in her inventory. Phoenix, go use. Alright. Achieve level 2 piano skill, so we need to buy a piano. Okay, well, let's finish up what you were doing. It's charisma. Read charisma.
What was that?
Okay, go use. Alright, you need to go to bed. You need to come take a shower and go to bed. Oh, dust just came in the house. Want to go celebrate? No, I don't. Alright guys, I think this is long enough. I'm gonna give makeovers to the two girls, and we will go over the makeovers in the next session. I hope you guys have enjoyed this session of the Not So Berry Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye guys!